Come here.
Hello.
Hi.
Is my hair down?
Yeah,
it's better down. Okay, well, anyways, today we're here to talk about...
I'll be cousin it.
Yay for gay. She is cousin it.
Yeah!
Gay people are cool. Are actually really cool.
Yeah, today at the mall we were walking around and we saw this guy that I know. He works at Olive Garden though, but he's gay, but he's awesome. He has really pretty hair.
Stop looking at the screen, let's look at this lens. See how moronic she is.
She's worse. A lot worse.
I understand that.
Ow!
Damn it, she's poking me with a pencil. Alright.
That sounded so wrong.
Dirty minds too. But we think that gay people are actually really cool, and people that judge them are just assholes.
You know what? We actually happen to know another gay person.
I know one of
our ex. Our ex is gay, I think. Mike? Yeah. Mike Arnold. Look him up on YouTube. His name is Doodlebug Hug.
His name is so funny. I'm sorry.
It's a gay,
I'm sorry, Mike, if you're watching
right.
This.
Excuse me. Sorry.
I'm not a mean person, okay?
Excuse me. This comes from the person who's ignored Keelan for like, what, a month?
Thank you for noticing the name.
Yeah, Keelan's this really weird kid. He's kind of mean sometimes.
Sometimes?
Most of the time.
Yeah.
He's really tall and he kind of scares me. He thinks that we think he's like a terrorist or something.
Or a
but
rapist.
But we don't.
Or a rapist, but we don't think so.
Yeah, but we know that, but he's not a rapist. He's like a terrorist.
I think so.
Not really. Yay for gay!
Amazing.
Gay people are awesome.
Let's see if I can do my hat trick on the camera. Hold on. Ready? Yeah!
This is like the fifth time she's done that today.
Yeah, because I dropped it every other time. I just sound like Michael Jackson.
Here's your computer.
Yeah, we can. But
we're
gonna put these videos up in like.
Why don't you just leave the video on?
I'm gonna record.
My eyes in the light, they're yellow. Look, I have cat eyes. Oh.
And this like one's a really creepy person, but she's awesome.
I am awesome.
She's my favoriteest cousin ever. Oh. You can't see me, but I'm happy about that.
You can see you.
Damn it. Can't see me now.
Now you can't.
Can't see me?
You can't see me. And watch this. Rock on, Jeff Hardy. I love you.
You're so corny.
Jeff Hardy's amazing. I love you, Jeff Hardy. I love you.
If you're watching this, we love you.
I love him.
She loves you more, but
she is John Cena. She is John Cena.
Yeah. I'm Batista.
My mom has CM Punk.
And The Rock.
And Randy Orton. My mom has Randy Orton.
Ew, your mom has bad taste then.
No, she just thinks he's really hot.
He is hot.
Yeah, he is. He looks like an action figure with all those
abs. Man, if you're watching this, you're hot, but we hate you.
You know, it's just a character, because wrestling's kind of fake.
Yeah, but he's not.
Well, most of it's fake, but when, like, when you...
But he's an asshole. You don't just randomly kiss some other dude's wife. That's, like, fucked up.
Even if she was unconscious.
Even if you do, that's still fucked up.
He was just trying to get Triple H really pissed off.
I think it worked.
It did work. Duh. Oh, people want to see my favorite movie? My favorite movie?
What's your favorite movie?
What do you think?
Your mother.
The Sun of the movie. Look, you can spin. Whee!